she forgets. And you won't like it, but it's alright, cause we can take it. Cause we are made of steel. So this is a forgets thing. It's a couch by couch list. But we haven't decided what we're gonna do yet. Sorry about my accent. I hope you understand that. I've not spoken to anyone American for absolutely ages, except for this one guy who keeps hassling us. He says he's a stunt knackers in some Hollywood movies. He stands in new scenes for your Damons and your Cloonies. He keeps sending me DVDs in order to prove this. They come with instructions saying, this is where to pause this. I just flog them all down on Shipley Market. Festivals, because we'd only spoil it. We'd look at your infrastructure, we'd point out the flaws in it, we'd just get in the way when we're all dropped off by your daddies. We'd annoy all those bearded lads who dress and act like it's the 1890s. We'd struggle with your toilets and your washing facilities. Million years of defecation. We still can't get this. Come on, science. Let's deal with this. And we just make childish comments aimed at your sponsors. We are aware that no one wants us. No one wants us. We go off on tangents. For instance, today in England, the weather has been mental. It goes from sunny to snowy. It's quite experimental. The weather today, it's been mental. It's quite experimental. And I was thinking before about couches, because it's a word I never say. We probably say settee or sofa. And previously, in the past in England, we could have decided to have social class by the word they used for what we sat their ass on. I wouldn't say outsider. But not now, because it's hard to judge by someone's language if they're being honest or ironic or referencing a TV programme from the 70s and 80s or just using a phrase that they've heard some cool music in a home crap that coolness will rub off and everyone think they're cool. I made reference to them, and retweet them, and forward them to the rest of their social circle, their network, the homeless. watching that you won't be.